Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz spokesperson Maryam Aurangzeb has alleged that the federal government is signing secret contracts with the International Monetary Fund. The PML-N leader expressed her views in a media talk and said that the PTI-led government is not taking the parliament into confidence regarding the IMF deals. Maryam Aurangzeb affirmed that inflation is being done due to the inefficiency of the incumbent government, which can also commit something unwanted.